do we has to do this? Yeah, I mean, if you don't want people to get all offended and mad at you, you're going to have to let people know. Since this is an album, we can't throw up the disclaimer right then and there, so you're going to have to just let people know. I wrote a speech and everything for you. Oh, God. Give me that shit. All right. The following album is all jokes, not to be serial. Or serious. What the fuck ever. If you get offended by this, hopefully you can realize that this is all jokes and that we are trying to make fun of every group at once, fighting stereotypes one joke at a time. So if you are of the following groups, you should probably not listen to this album. White, Black, Asian, Mexican, Russian, Canadian, French, German, well, European in general, African, Jewish, Christian, Muslim, a celebrity, a YouTuber, an emo, a gang member, a child, a senior citizen, a man, a woman, homeless, rich, gay, straight, cis, trans, a redneck, a hippie, a cop, a human being. You know what? Yeah, fuck it. If you're a human, just don't listen to this album. That's the message of this whole thing. You're probably gonna get offended by this album because it's not very good music. All right. So if you can laugh, if we can all just sit down, look at each other, and laugh at each other's stereotypes, and all get together, hug, laugh, haha, like the world works, then yeah, listen to the rest of the album. If you don't like jokes that are taboo to you, then yeah, don't listen. But if you're still here, all two of you, then let's get this shit started. Was that good, Steve? Yeah, just go ahead, work on your album, hope you have fun. Shit, fucking finally. All right, DJ, spin that shit!
Everyone chilling at the club or at the bar. A place with broken street maps and stolen cars. Been a while since I busted a head. By the hoe, fuck her heart till her face turns red. You has come to Swiggersworth. You is now in Swiggersworth. Welcome you to Swiggersworth. Now you can't leave from Swiggersworth. Just chillin' on the street with all my homies. My boy Chris, Zenith, and even Antony. Doesn't matter whether blue or red. Just smoking crack rocks with my main girl crackhead. DJ Hermate, Tune, and even Isaac. Shit sick like the flows that we spit. Yeah, trouble's going down. Cause your ass came from the bad side of town. To Swiggersworth. You is now in Swiggersworth. Welcome you to Swiggersworth. Now you can't leave from Swiggersworth. You came to the wrong place at the wrong time. Folks always be telling me that I always cross the line. Got a minute, your car's jacked. We all smoking bombs, or maybe we snort some crack. Get chased by cops, keep running and never stop. Grab some munchies and then we split. Grab a mic and spit a diss. We may feel really good when you're living in Swiggersworth, bitch. You has come to Swiggersworth. You is now in Swiggersworth. Welcome you to Swiggersworth. Now you can't leave from Swiggersworth.
All right. That was pretty good. Pretty good. All right. Now, next song. Yo ass about you get yourself an education in street knowledge.
Straight out of parody. Crazy little homie named MC. Bunch of teens flipping middle fingers right at me. Like to... like it's a chore. Got lyrics that are bigger than Michael Moore. Yo, see me riding in a hoopty. Staring at just got some big booties in my house. That's what I'm doing. Mama got herself a lawyer and we suing. Yo, come on, let's rumble. Don't just stumble. When my face fades, you can kinda hear me mumble. Yo, don't sneak up on us, homie, like that. Ready to go up on yo. Get that crap smooth and ideal coke with vacuum. Yo, yeah, you can look at me, we dancing. Hippies out in the fields, they prancing. Yo, look at me, I'm carrying the tool. Don't listen to the judge because I'm cool. Yeah, you can look at me hanging, maybe. Yo, I'm dealing some weed daily. Yo, bring yourself out to the ghetto. It's beating down, here is a hello. Yo, I'm bound to be failing the ABCs. Education ain't much to me. When you in this neighborhood, you better leave. Let you dealing some good ass weed. Then I leave, say little rhymes that might be a rarity. But you know I'm coming straight out of parody. Parody, parody, parody.
Straight out of parody. Someone else play the Tekken. And the Soul Series cause they cool nerdy. We're talking opera dudes raised pretty well. And if I go to an opera house, I'm a Nirvana. See, I love what I do and that's a must. I see an illustrious singer, I get inspired. And I'm smart, I keep interested, learn a lot. When I hear a voice actor, I smile. To me it's kinda awesome to try voicing lots of characters too. Nothing's gonna keep me down, I just keep rolling. Looking for the one they call Tony. And here's a critique. Some say I'm pretty swell, came by me. Never see someone talking like that. Plus I love all the fab online critics and learn from them. And take notes of how they do their thing and stay glued. Everyone from the NC to the Rowdy, the FFC to the BCG. Our reviewers I get inspired by so much. I know I can't rap for crap, but who cares? Now we reach the end of who the hell I am. This is the autobiography of the Tony. If you ever want to know, I'm damn sure we'll have a swell old time.
He's coming straight out of parody. There's that cracker coming at ya. Man, I'm gonna draw your laughter. Don't need no church to raise hell. I do that in Diablo, got my monk with the bell. See, I got an ego, that's a problem. I see a boss, I don't dodge him. I'm running aggro, a tank for a while. My health bar doesn't move, so I smile. To me it's kinda funny, they have the nerve to attack me, but don't have any strategy. You're looking for the one that calls E, but here's a flash. They never beat me. Ruthless, always seem like a light in the dark, except when I unload my seven-sided strike of devastation. Hear that? That's the sound of defenestration. I use my sweeping wind, then I'm jetting. Believe a memory, no one'll be forgetting. So what about the monsters I slay every day? I'm a wave of destruction, I don't even need to play. This is an autobiography of the Z. And if you ever play with me, you'll get taken by a stupid goat monk. He'll put you in a trunk. Word to your mother.
Stomach gurgled cause I was so hungry. But today they closed the KFC. And I hate Mickey D's. Decided to call for Chinese. I called up saying I want the usual. Make sure that shit's consumable. When Dinerware arrived, I want that shit before 5. Was so starved, so I hung up. Wait for my order to be rung up. He cooked the rice and a wonton. Arm rush done and ching chang chong. Cooked it up in the city walk. Better be done soon, I got my Glock. I want that shit and I want it now. Cause I come straight out of China or Tyran. Somewhere they serve Russian. I think I'm Korean. And here I have a free egg roll. I give you rice, wonton noodles, and a cookie that read fortune. And here I have a free egg roll. Egg, egg roll. Egg roll, egg roll, egg roll. Egg roll, egg roll, egg roll. Here I have a free egg.
So he finally finished up the rice and was ready for the food to arrive. Opened the door, I said, yo. He responded with hello. Was so starved, so I hung up. Wait for my order to be rung up. He cooked the rice and a wonton. Arm rush done and ching chang chong. Cooked it up in a city walk. Better be done soon, I got my Glock. I want that shit and I want it now. Cause I come straight out of China or Chiron. Somewhere they serve rice and I think I'm Korean. And here I have a free egg roll. I give you rice, noodles, wonton, and cookie that read fortune. And here I have a free egg roll. Egg roll, egg roll. Egg roll, egg roll, egg roll. Here I have a free egg roll. Egg roll, egg
rawr, egg rawr, egg rawr, egg rawr, egg rawr. I come straight out of China or China, and somewhere they serve rice, and I think I'm Korean, and here have a free egg rawr. I give you rice, neuter wonton, and cookie that reforts it. Have a nice day. Thank you. Come again.
Yeah.
Wanted a foot long, went down on a kid's dong, just like Jerry Sandusky. He's the dude from Subway Creeper. You came to play out, but not when it's day out. You can't blend into the night and
And it's all because your skin's way too white.
Too white, so I'm not Tupac, and I'm not too good with hip-hop. Well, I gotta say that was fun, but looks like my verse is done.
Notorious, notorious, yes, Biggie's glorious. One look at me and you know I'm a cracker. Camera guy, can you give me a dramatic close-up? Can you get a close-up on my face? I once said I was a gangster thug to a hoe. She responded, I was even whiter than snow. Unless you're southern, whites should never say y'all. I can't jump too high, so I'm really bad at basketball. All my homies don't label me a rapper. When I walk by, they always call me Cracker. I give them my mixtapes and they say that my rap suck. Little white kid, you should go back to Starbucks.
Sandwich, mod killer, ding dong, blockless, knob brim fool in a house with a thatched fence. Question, what do all these things have in common? Absolutely nothing, I'm a mother loving lobster. Rancor, bump ya, cops with little top hats. Comments with how I belong to your bases. None of your mothers fit inside a jelly bean. So have your little donuts with peaches and cream. Heard ya, eat all your vegetables. I spill them up, better recount my times tables. I eat cake with pills in the mill, that's harvesting. Everybody wants to know what my erotic feel is. Soap, I don't get enough of it. All I get is these landlords with lawnmowers. All I see is these keggers with afro hairs. Still in my snout, feeling frozen without a mare. All I see is these dumb trucks with no cranks. Trying to draw a Mickey Mouse inside of an airplane. I smell catastrophe. Seems to be the only way to keep my Bob Dylan up.
Boom-ch, boom-boom-ch. Boom-ch, boom-boom. Wicca-wicca. Well, back in ancient times, there were their wonderbuts of old. A general named Firefly, amazing and so bold. She brought them all together, spreading unity in flight. Performing with the very best with wonder and with might. There's Admiral Fairweather and the Colonel Purple Dart. Gave wonderbuts a bit of steel along with lots of heart. And Admiral in the Fairy Flight and General called Flash. How the bugs fly super high with style and panache. Commander Easy Glider was the real cream of the crop. For with their wicked moves, the wonderbolts soared to the top. Wonderbolts, yeah, wonderbolts, Wonderbolts, yeah, wonderbolts, That is my rap in history at the Wonderbolts.
Ali.
WhatIsWorld.com.
What's happening? This your boy, MC Swigger. Pass the blunt and let's take a trip out to Rucka's World. Meet the leader, Rucka Rucka Ali, and his homies, DJ Not Nice, Toby Queef, Seymour Schwartz. It all started in Detroit, West B, with one man named Rucka Rucka Ali, and he made a song that was pretty damn tight, and he called it I Can Do Whatever. Point. People got upset for getting Rucka's real mean until he made Ching Ching Chong, and I'm agreeing. Stop making music, that's so damn racy. So he turned around and made Don't Be a Player, Haiti. He's got fans everywhere, in Norway, Sweden, England, Australia, and Canada. At least out there, YouTube won't be banning ya. Rucka banging out to the street, smoking rocks, bumping to his best hits, like Go Cops. He dissed JB with his hit, Justin Bieber. People just kept saying, you just keep getting meaner. But most of all, the thing that gives Rucka the crown is that he is the one that made Osama fan. That's Rucka's story, and now that you've heard, it's time for us to stay out here in Rucka's world. MC Swigga out. Peace.
Rucka Rucka Ali.
Ali.
WhatIsWorld.com.
It was never really a racism thing. I mean, it's just you don't know when they're, you know, if they're a criminal or not. It's not a race thing at all. We didn't mean to shoot this unarmed black man. We didn't mean, it was an accident. We didn't mean it. Seriously, we're being super serial right now. Don't let white cops shoot, 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 shoot. Don't let the white cops shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Don't let the white cops shoot, 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 shoot. Wait, wait, wait. Stop, stop. Hold on, hold on. Stop the track. Guys, are we really doing this? Yeah, it's not really appropriate. Yeah, I mean, I know we joke about fucked up shit, but it's bad time. But really bad timing. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we can always do I Am a Clapper.
No, we're not doing that shit. What was that parody of? That was a parody of I Need a Doctor by Dr. Dre. Oh, we're not doing that. No. There's a reason that shit went in the recycle bin, boy.
Aw.
You have a recycle bin? I thought you just went with every parody that came to your mind. Chris, no disrespect, but fuck you.
Guys, I think we need some outside advice.
Yeah, we need some outside help.
Shit.
Yeah. Hang on, I think I know somebody. Shalom?
Oy vey! The way we make it, you can't believe it. You ain't ever seen cash like that. Oy, that's a lot. We make our wallet go cha-ching, ching, ching. Please don't ask if it's cause I am a Jew. Yes, that's how I make cash like that. Oy, that's a lot. We make our wallets go cha-ching, ching, ching. Dust off dreidels and yarmulkes, come on down, cause it's my bat mitzvah. I invited my cousin, his name is Shishka, he's an Israeli. Oi, oi, oi. Have you ever studied law? Got a jury by the walls? Hey, your statement's done. Now it's my turn to speak. Spit some lawyer jargon till the whole court is agreeing. Look, this is my client, and I'm his attorney. A white Jewish New Yorker like a female Bernie. Don't you treat me like a slave, I'm a Jew minority. Yeah, a criminal is he, but not like this guy. He is so guilty. Look, you guilty, the court's adjourned. Then I make $1 million, plus what I earn. Everyone leaves, and they ask in the court, little Missy, who are you? I'm Julia Schwartz. The way we make it, you can't believe it. You ain't ever seen cash like that. Boy, that's a lot. We make our wallets go cha-ching, ching, ching. Please don't ask if it's cause I am a Jew. Yes, that's how I make cash like that. Boy, that's a lot. We make our wallets go cha-ching, ching, ching. If I don't grow up to be a lawyer, I'll go with my second option and be a doctor. Another Jewish stereotype, I know, shocker, but it is funny. Oi, oi, oi. What meds you need and what you got, ADD? I would know these kind of things since I got a PhD. Here, make like Seth Rogen and huff a pound of weed. It'll give you the relaxation that you need. I do what my parents do at night, I'm on my knees. I pray and pray, will it help you out? Well, let's see. What drugs do you need, sir? Ecstasy? No, I can't give you that because that's too extreme. You smoke, you choke, here, some water to sip. I don't get way too high, wait, where's my tip? My daddy drives around with the Benz to pick me up. Rolls down the window and says, honey, what's up? The way we make it, you can't believe it. You ain't ever seen cash like that. Boy, that's a lot. We make our wallets go cha-ching, ching, ching. Please don't ask if it's cause I am a Jew. Yes, that's how I make cash like that. Boy, that's a lot. We make our wallets go cha-ching, ching, ching.
Well, boys, how was it?
It was really good. Good job, Julie.
Yeah, good job, Julia.
Yeah.
I guess it's true what they say. Beastie Boys aren't the only Jews that can rap. Good job.
No problem, boys. Now, if you need me, I got a court case downtown, and after that, I gotta get a job at down at the pharmacy. So, good luck with the album. Shalom.
What does shalom mean again?
It's like Yiddish for hello, goodbye, peace, all this different stuff. It's like argue for pirates, but for Jews.
Oh.
Daddy, I was only raised by my mama. My life is endless day of fucking drama. Most of our lives out here are really shitty. That's what happens when you're raised in the inner city. Out here, if you want food put on your plate, you gotta go to the street and deal mixtapes. I really didn't want to believe this was real, but now I got signed to a world famous record deal. Now I'm making music out in a Hollywood studio, stacking cash to the roof and getting booty up. Can't believe I got here. Now I can't say this. I really can't believe that my ass is now famous. I'm humble, I'm moral, and that's what I claim till I hear the crowds of fans cheering my name. And I really just wanna make this point to y'all. You heard the story once, then you really fucking heard it all. Why is it rap songs are all the same? Why is it rap songs is all the same? I really just don't know the answer to this one, man. Why the fuck are rap songs all the fucking same? Why is it rap songs are all the same? Why is it rap songs is all the same? And why the fuck are rap songs all the fucking same?
like a tough guy through the stuff that you sing. Nowadays it's all about who's got the hottest bling. Why the hell are rappers so damn self-obsessed? Yo, ain't gonna drop names. Kanye West. Yo, we get ladies and we really feeling erotic. Then we go outside and smoke some good narcotics. Then we get chased and beat by cops. Why? Cause we was smoking crack rocks? Listen to me, Mr. Number One Hit. But kind of as a person, I'm a piece of shit. Once did a show, started trouble in Harlem. Now in the hip-hop game, I'm called a problem. So once you become famous and then you're celebrated, next thing you know you do something wrong, your ass is hate. Now you're the one the media likes to mock. But none of the shit ever happened to Pop. Why is it rap songs are all the same? Why is it rap songs is all the same? I really just don't know the answer to this one, man. Why the fuck are rap songs all the fucking same? Why is it rap songs are all the same? Why is it rap songs is all the same? I really just don't know the answer to this one, man. Why the fuck are rap songs all the fucking same?
He's nice. I like him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Next song.
How about...
No, just no. I had to cut you off, but So far, everything you've suggested for a song, Punny Fanboy, is just not very good.
Oh, come on, Chris. You haven't even suggested any, alright? You've just done backup verses. Come on. All About the Pegasus, parody of All About the Benjamins by Puff Daddy, it's gonna be a classic, yo.
I don't know. You're gonna have to run that one through Swigga. By the way, where is he?
Went upstairs to get a snack.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Alright, I got a little snack right here. Oh, are those brownies?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
What's in them? Special ingredient is weed.
What? What's in this?
Weed. Oh. Pluh! 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 So you like them, huh?
No!
Why would you make them? They're called fucking pot brownies. Pot brownies? Yeah, fucking... What, you don't know what pot brownies are? You put marijuana in this?
Wow. I thought it was a joke that people actually said weed like that.
Marijuana? You really are white, boy. Oh! Don't eat those! Why?
They're really good.
There's illegal narcotics and drugs in them.
Oh, boo-hoo. Boo-hoo drugs. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, Mr. Moral Man. Mr. Police over here telling us what to do.
Fuck you, Chris. Oh. You guys said we were going to go get snacks. You know what? I'm going upstairs. I'm going to go get some Chinese food down the street.
Good. Fuck you. We don't need you, Chris.
You know what we need? We need milk.
We do need milk. You're right. I'll be right back. I'm going to go get some milk.
Too much to eat. Too much White Castle. Eh, but who cares? It's not like it's gonna come back to bite me in the ass in any way.
3 hours later.
Every night in my stomach, I hear you, I feel you. That is how I know you fart on. Far across the distance and spaces between my cheeks, you have come to show you fart on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that my fart will go on. Well, drop the deuce. MC Swigga ain't playing games no more. Some white trash hoe just packed up and left. Packed up and left. Packed up and left. Some white trash hoe just packed up and left. Packed up and left. Packed up and left. Miley's whack. Yeah, I said Miley's whack. Tell your friends Miley's whack. She on crack, she can rap. She is black and white trash. Yeah, you know, like her dad. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Ooh, whoa, whoa. She was Hannah Montana. Nobody wanted that shit no more. A shitty Disney musician. Now she looked like a stripper with additions. Angry at a certain orange politician. She used to have parties in the USA. Now she's tongue flicking and twerking every day. She then went dirty, just couldn't be tamed. Then her music somehow got more lame. Videos driving parents off the walls. Swinging, riding naked from a wrecking ball. I don't think this is what Billy envisioned when she first went on television. And the FCC just let her be, saying, oh, you not again, Miley. A lot of her fans are like 13 and need parental advisory. Then went on CNN, said she made some lots of money, had to defend. Her flow's messy, kinda like it was spaghetti. I'm moving to Canada, fuck off already. This looks like a job for me. Want a white edgy kid, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. This looks like a job for me. Want a white edgy kid, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. So rebellious, like illegal aliens. No longer the problem to us Americans.
with JB. Expect her to start singing Baby Oh Baby Rebel. Pokemon's Rebel and Baskerville. Music, small tits, and really flat ass. What a joke. A fucking atrocity. When I rap that, that shit's done for comedy. Well, I'm back. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Going over an invading border of comedians and then enter. Like an infection. Step this way, man. You need an inspection. Folks are testing. Music, we venting. Hatred for you is what you're cementing. Testing. Attention, please. Got some advice for you, my lead. Singing lessons. I recommend highly. My name's MC. Please don't step to me. This looks like a job for me. Want a white educate, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. This looks like a job for me. Want a white educate, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. 2010. It was different then. She was just jotting lyrics down with a pen. Now people want her career to end, as well as Selena, her TV friend. Homie, where's your talent? You show me. You even disrespect My Little Pony. You suck. Your gimmicks are shitty. We've seen this done before with Britney. Being honest, We Can't Stop was a mess, but you wore it around like it was the best. As Russians say, Sutkanet. It was shit, yeah, just like the rest. You want shit that's really whack? They wanna bring Hannah Montana back. I'd rather move out to Iraq and get beat down for smoking some crack. Want shit better than you call me? Best thing since Rucka Rucka Ali. Since I love meat controversy, it gives me publicity. A concept that barely works. White rap girls that can barely twerk. Now matter how many of them there may be, at least we're peaceful without Miley. This looks like a job for me. Want a white edgy kid, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. This looks like a job for me. Want a white edgy kid, then you call me. Making songs about controversy. Now we're all peaceful without Miley. Wait, wait, wait.
People, they just wanna fight me. And I think that, well, no one likes me.
Someone like me, please, someone like me. I need an answer now, please. Does anyone like me? Well, no one likes you. I guess you could say that everybody hates Chris. That's not funny. Hush your mouth. Next song, please. After playing me a b-ball game, you're in my fridge and you have a lovely green shade. I lick my lips slowly, then I take my first bite. Round delicious, and best part is it's just you and I. Eat watermelon. Eat watermelon. Dinner or even lunch. Your sweet and juicy flavor really fucking packs a punch. Buy you with groceries, cause you was looking so damn ripe. I love you, I would eat. I would look at you and say, my love, eat watermelon. At the grocery store I stole you. Yeah, I didn't even pay. I'd eat you while smoking and listening to some Dr. Dre. If only for today. Don't you be afraid. Eat watermelon. And you have a lovely green shade. I lick my lips slowly, then I take my first bite. You're round delicious, and the best part is it's just you and I. And I said, eat watermelon.
So, you're in love with a watermelon. No. No, I'm not. Well, in the song you kept calling it my love. Oh yeah, sure, fucking judge me, pineapple fucker.
It's all about the Pegasus, Bernie. It's all about the Pegasus, Bernie.
Now, what you wanna do? Wanna be a brownie? Watch My Little Pony? Get together, watch the show with your homies. Tell the haters that they're full of baloney. The kind of people who say lol blow me. So what's the big deal? So cute, ponies make me wanna squeal. Yeah, you know that's for real. Again, what's the apple bucking deal? Like Pinkie Pie, I'ma throw a party. Apple cider shots instead of Bacardi. Let's get wild and get really smashed. Fly like Fluttershy or even Rainbow Dash. I watch a whole season like at least twice a day. I gotta say, I ship Rarity and AJ. Help the Pegasus, what? You're the dumbest troll that I've ever seen. I bet Minecraft clusters all of your screen. Living on nothing but takeout burritos. You smell like Mountain Dew and Doritos. Best background pony is Applejack. Well, to a lot of us fans, that's talking smack. The whole brony fandom's the worst thing on the internet. Oh yeah, really? Yeah, wanna bet? Don't hate me just cause I'm a brony. I gotta say it's a fact that Rarity is fast pony. Ahara, look at her, soft and then white like a marshmallow. My home dragon Spike wants to make her his fellow. I probably go down like the best brony rapper, even though I wish I was blacker. And before you say it, yeah I know, I'm a cracker. It's all about the Pegasus, Bernie. It's all about the Pegasus, Bernie. Now, what you wanna do? Wanna be a brownie? Watch My Little Pony? Get together, watch the show with your homies. Tell the haters that they're full of baloney.
No, stop. You didn't even have a second verse written.
I was about to sing it.
You have two lines put for that verse. You didn't even write parody lyrics for the Lil' Kim and Biggie verse. No, boy, it sucks, alright? It sucks. It's shit. It's just shit. This is an insult to everyone. This is an insult to me. This is an insult to Chris over here. This is an insult to Puffy. This is an insult to Biggie, to Lil' Kim, to The Lox, to everyone else that was featured on that song. It's an insult to parodies. It's an insult to Rucka Rucka Ali, Weird Al Yankovic, even Bart Baker. You pissed off everyone, boy. What you got to say for yourself?
Well, at least it was better than any of the stuff you guys did. Oh, you hear that? Alicorn's still the best parody on the channel! Alicorn's still the best parody on the channel, baby! Alicorn's parody of Nicki Minaj's Anaconda is still the best parody on the channel, yo! Take that! Oh!
Did I tell y'all about that movie I watched last night? Oh no, you watched a movie? Yeah. It was pretty good. Well, what was it about? It was, let's see what happened. Well, lady went into a doctor's office, and she walks in, and the dude is just wearing nothing but a lab coat. That's about it. He had no pants, no shirt. Okay. Yeah. So then he starts unbuttoning. He says, okay, ma'am, bend over. I'm going to take this thermometer. I'm going to stick it right up your ass. Whoa now. What? Well, I was just getting to the good part. What? Were you watching pornography? Is that really a surprise that I watch pornography? Well, should have expected. I really should have expected it. Oh, okay. Okay, well, anyway. No, don't go on. Don't continue. No, come on. No, shut the fuck up. All right, I'm talking, all right? Boy, you want to hear the rest of this?
I do. How did it go? All
right. So, after he's done with that patient, she leaves. She's satisfied. You know, they both is. And then the next lady comes in. There's more. There's definitely more, boy. So then this lady walks in and he goes, okay, ma'am, I hate to be really direct, but I got a calculator in my hand. It's going straight up your snatch.
Oh, stop. Just stop it.
Come on, man. You're interrupting. It's the best part. Just, I don't want to hear the rest of this. Come on. Shut the fuck up. All right, come on. It's going to be really good. Right, boy?
I'm excited to hear it. Where's it go?
Okay. So after he's done with that patient,
did he actually put it in her hole? Yeah,
he did. It was pretty explicit. I'm not gonna lie, it was some pretty nasty shit. So after that, then third patient comes in. Here's where we're getting to the climax, you know, if you will, the ending of the film. And he puts it in her, and they go at it for a little bit.
Please, just stop describing this.
No, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna keep talking about it. And so they do it, and, yada, 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 all that kind of shit. And then, as soon as the day's done, he hangs up his lab coat, puts on some clothes, walks out to his car, drives off into the sunset, and he just winks at the camera like a sly motherfucker. I was like, yeah, boy, just a typical day down at the office for this guy. What was this called? Dr. Sex.
Dr. Sex?
Dr. Sex. Not doctor, doctor. D-O-C-T-A. And sex was spelled with three X's. Get this triple X. I get it. I get it.
I get it.
Yeah, we all get it. Yeah. I just love the DVD lying around. You guys want to watch it?
I will.
No. No, I'm not. You guys can enjoy that. Watch it when I'm gone, please. When I go back home, just, yeah, watch it by yourself. I've been driving on the road, on the interstate. Then some dumb douchebag cuts me off while in my lane. Didn't have his turn signal on, I think is he insane? Roll my window down and say, what the hell, man? He did nothing, yeah, he just sat there. Even though the sign says right on red. So I thought this guy shouldn't be driving. And if he does, put a helmet on his head. Come on, dude, go. Street. Come on, dude, just go. Why you drive so slow? Come on, dude, go. You have the right of way, right of way. So I'm here and sweating balls, stuck in a traffic jam. And I'm trapped behind this ugly piece of shit minivan. I said, where are the cops? They ran a yellow light. And they can't use their turning signals right. That's your blinker! So they parked and I pulled up beside them. Saw the passenger was busy texting. The driver was some dumb ditzy teen mom. You can't drive, oh I know, I'm still learning. Come on dude, go, you had the right of way. Come on, go. The sign doesn't say that it's a one-way street. Come on, dude, just go. Why you drive so slow? Come on, dude, go. You have the right of way, right of way. Oh shit, my tire's blown. And I can't find my phone. Now I can't call me a tow. God, this sucks. I hear honking, honking. You'd better get off the road, pal. I think my engine is blown out. People screaming, get off the road! Fuck this, I'm walking, yo. Come on, dude, go. You had the right of way, right of way. Come on, go. The sign doesn't say that it's a one-way street. Come on, dude, just go. Why you drive so slow? Come on, dude, go. You have the right of way, right of way. What are you texting? Move it, asshole! Right away, old people drive faster than you. Come on, move it. Right away, right away. Come on, dude, just go. Why you drive so slow? Come on, dude, go. You have the right away, right away. Yeah, this me, MC Swigger. I'm here to end hate and bring peace between every single race. Because there's really only one race that matters, guys. It's the human race. Yeah.
The whites, yeah, it's a fact that they are racist. The blacks will get mad, they'll protest, and they'll probably hate this. But I say, guys, who cares what color is your skin? We're all racist. Someday this whole world could just come together. We'd stand hand in hand and finally be friends forever. But I say, guys, who cares about our differences? Let's be friends. I think every race, from white to black, can all be
people just because they're white or straight. Yeah, I would tell you that, and yeah, you disagree. You hate me cause my lyrics really ain't PC. But when you watch these videos, don't mind that they're crass, but please just laugh. I think the female race
is a race, it just means you have a vagina.
Are just like men, since they're both insane. And when it comes to religion, we cannot be friends.
Christians, Jews, Muslims, and atheists alike.
LGBTs are fine. Who cares if you're politically left or right? When assholes spread hatred, they can cackle on some balls. Every group gets bashed. It's kind of like that movie Crash.
That movie sucked, by the way.
But it ain't racist to judge every group the same.
Cause in Brooklyn's world, we support freshness equality.
You see, my friends, I hope y'all learned some shit today from the song that I sing with a clear message. Yes, everyone's racist, let's face it, but we can still get along. Don't like that, then suck my cock. Yes, bigotry is wrong. So let's make up, be friends, and let's all sing this song. Yes, everyone is racist, especially you.
Is there anything else you guys want to do?
Not really.
No, fuck it. We all had songs.
Sure, just shut it down. Just shut them all down. Shut it down. Everything down. All right, we're done. The album's over. Fuck it. All right, we'll all meet back here when we do the Christmas album in December.
We're doing a Christmas album?
Yeah, just... But now we're done. All right, we're gone. Out. Everyone out.
Okay, all right. See you guys then.
Yep, see you, Chris.
Yeah, fuck this. We're done. We're done. It's over. Done.
Nice.